Hello everyone, my name is Ying. I come from China and I am 26 years old. Now I am a Chinese teacher working in Chuan Lung Kong University. When I studied my bachelor degree and my postgraduate degree, I majored in English. Because I love different countries' cultures and I love teaching foreigners Chinese. So after graduated, I choose to teach Chinese in Thailand. And in my class, my teaching style is very interesting and flexible because I would like to use real situation and experience in daily life to help students understand knowledge. So if you love Chinese culture, if you are desperate to learn Chinese, welcome to my class. See you. 大家好，我叫莹，我来自中国，今年26岁，现在我是朱阿龙工大学的一名中文老师。我本科和研究生阶段呢，学习的都是英文专业，但是我本人对各个国家的文化有着非常浓厚的兴趣，然后我也很喜欢教外国朋友学习中文，所以毕业之后我就选择来泰国做了一名中文老师。在我的课堂上，我的教学方法比较的灵活，课堂气氛也比较的有趣轻松，因为我喜欢用生活当中真实的一些例子，然后还有我个人的经验去帮助学生理解汉语。所以如果你对中华文化非常有兴趣的话，欢迎来到我的课堂，希望在未来我们可以遇见，拜拜。